In this video, we are going to trade the Accelerator Oscillator. You see that it changes the directions here whenever it produces the bars above the dotted line. That would be a signal for a long trend, like here. And when it stays below the dotted line here for a while, this could indicate a short trend. Now, how can we create an expert advisor that is able to calculate long or short entries here for the IAC MQL5 indicator? To do that, please click the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. And now you should see the MetaEditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this version Simple IAC, Continue, Continue and Finish. And now you can remove everything above the onTick function. And please also delete the two command lines here. And to get started, we need to create an array that can hold several prices. Let's call it my price array. It's a double array, so it can hold floating point values. Now we are going to define the properties of the IAC EA. That's very easy in MQL5, because for the IAC function you only need to pass the current chart and the selected period on the chart as parameters. Now we are going to sort the price array from the current candle downwards. That can be done by using array set as series for the price array we have created here. And now we use CopyBuffer to fill our price array according to the IAC definition we have created above. This 0 stands for the first line of the indicator, and we need the values from the current candle 0 for 3 candles. That's the 3 here. And the result will be stored in the array. And after we have done that, we can actually get the value for the current candle. I will call it IAC value, and it contains the price from candle 0 in our price array. Now let's create a chart output depending on the value. Let's say if the IAC value is bigger than 0, that's the case when it's above the dotted line. And if that is the case, we want to use the built-in command function to output the text IAC is long, followed by the calculated value. And there is also the other case. If the IAC value is below 0, that would be the case when the calculated bars are below the dotted line. And then the output on the chart should be IAC is short, and this one is also followed by the value. Okay, that's it. Please don't forget the closing bracket here. And when you are done, you can click on Compile or press F7. And you shouldn't get any errors. We have one warning, because I have used a float value here. A float is only 4 bytes. A double variable could contain a lot of more digits here, but in our case, float is enough. When everything is fine, please click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, you want to click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the simple IAC.ex5 file, mark the visualization option here, and start a test. And here is our little expert advisor at work, and you have created it with a few lines of MQL5 code.